everyone, welcome back to my channel, TV Talk with Jordan. Today, I'm going to be giving you my review of the Glee Concert 3D movie. So I'm sure many of you know, I just finished watching the TV series Glee, and so I thought it was time for me to watch the Glee Concert 3D movie. Obviously, I couldn't watch it in 3D because I was watching it from home and didn't have glasses or whatever. And I know my TV is obviously not configured for 3D, but yeah, I have a lot of thoughts on it. Overall, I would say it was pretty amazing. I did film myself watching it, so I will include some clips of my live reactions to things that happened here.
Okay, I am here today in my pajamas, in my basement, about to watch the Glee movie for the first time. I'm really excited. If they were to go on tour now, I would be buying floor tickets, so I have high hopes, so I'm gonna go watch the movie, and I'm gonna kind of film a reaction to it, so I don't know how much you're gonna see. Here we go.
My favorite character is Sam, because he's really cute.
That moment I really want. There's only 18 minutes left.
many songs, so this is good.
To be something. There isn't 9 minutes of credits. Oh no, 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 go back, go back, go back, go back.
Need somebody to love, I need somebody to love, I need somebody to love.
I would say overall, it was amazing. Like, overall, I think I'm just such a big fan of Glee that they could have literally sat there the entire movie and say, and I would have loved it. I think they probably went on concert around 2010 or 2011. I was way younger then. I didn't watch Glee then. But I'm telling you now, if Glee went on tour right now, I would empty my bank account for their floor tickets. I'm not kidding. I think the concert would be way better than the movie because in the movie, they skipped a lot of songs. They didn't even sing Don't Stop Believing. I mean, it was in the credits, but they didn't show it. They skipped a lot of songs to tell the story, and I have mixed feelings about that. I think the stories of those three characters that they showed about how Glee changed their life was really good. It was really amazing to show how Glee was a pretty big deal at the time, making big strides other TV shows weren't, and how it affected people's lives, and I think that's great. But I think that could have been like a separate special or something, because I think a lot of people going to watch the movie wanted to see just the concert songs. And so I think it could have been two separate things. The singing on its own was very good. Obviously it's sad to watch now, knowing about Corey, Naya, and Mark, but it was an amazing concert I would literally pay thousands to see right now. But yeah, I really, really enjoyed it. The songs are just so good. One of the things that really stuck out to me while I was watching it is just how amazing Heather Morris and Harry Shum Jr. are at dancing. Like, what? They were dancing all the time and like going full out pretty much throughout the whole thing, and I was just shocked at how good of dancers they are. Also, I found it interesting how they were like performing in character. That was something I didn't really think of. So all the interviews were done kind of like in character. And obviously like Artie was in a wheelchair for most of it and stuff. So I found that interesting because I didn't expect that. But yeah, overall, I really, really enjoyed it. It was fun to watch because I listened to Jenna and Kevin's podcast where they kind of talked about it with Amber Riley and Kurt Colfer, but Chris Colfer, oh my god. But yeah, it was really, really good. I think it could have been probably 3 hours longer and could have been made two separate shows. But I really enjoyed it. I really, really did. And yeah, it was pretty good. And I can't emphasize it enough. If they went on tour now, I would spend all of my money, just to see them. It was really good. I really enjoyed it. The music's amazing, so. I'm gonna go watch some YouTube videos because I feel like people have recorded the actual concert in person and posted it. And you know how many songs they skipped in that movie? Like, Jump wasn't in it, Walking on Sunshine wasn't in it. Like, a lot wasn't in it. So I'm just gonna go scroll through YouTube to find the stuff that they cut out of the movie. That is my review of the Glee Concert 3D movie. Let me know your thoughts on the movie in the comments. I feel like everyone who really loves Glee kind of has the same thought process about the stories could have been left out or put in a different thing, and we wanted more focus on the music, but let me know what you thought in the comments. Also, a fun little announcement to make is that the week this is being uploaded is the first week of Love Island UK, and you guys know my love for Love Island, or at least you do now. And so my plan is to do a weekly review on Love Island. So I'm thinking what I'm gonna do is like post the review for the week after. So like if there's a week of TV that happens, my review for it will be the next Friday. That's kind of what I'm thinking, but I may change that. So yeah, keep your eyes open for my Love Island videos. I literally love Island. literally love Love Island, so I'm very excited. So yeah, I will see you next Friday with a Love Island video. Thanks for watching!